carbon-based gamer.
Lift isn't here.
Not you.
Throwing
a grenade. Easy, brother. Save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Max is nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
That's not opening.
What?
perfect timing.
Told you one. I'm on a place to land.
With the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. Let me go.
All right.
Another stem. Here you go.
Pathetic. Jedi, Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poorly. everything he has in us, huh?
The skies are emptied. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Opens from the other side. Our man.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
Nah. You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body.
Place.
Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a HUD enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this.
Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Let's pick up the pace. Make sure that doesn't happen.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now.
Ready?
Always. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of need a share.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Fight coming. You ready, brother?
Eliminate the Jedi. Ah!
I'm looking.
Jumpstart that thing, BD?
Okay. round three already? I've lost count. It's locked. Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids. Contact!
That's the enemy, not
bad. Time to show them why we're the best. Let them have it! Eyes up! Keep pushing. No holding back now.
This isn't going so good.
One lost arm
functionality. You want that?
Almost there.
Encountering the target.
Nothing.
Lowering expectations.
Hope you saved some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanlor beckons.
I'm just superior.
You're still chained by the past. If we
I did what the Order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me! You miserable fool.
You will not stop me. Pathetic. How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Get you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Confirmed. You're going down. Huh? Oh, yeah. I'll get you. You can't escape.
Guess not.
You're the aspect of the official lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Scuver Stev.
If you're with the Raiders, I don't want trouble.
Easy. We're not. We're not Empire either.
What do you want, then?
We're headed up the mountain. What do you know about it?
You must be crazy to go up there, but I don't know much. The folly was already deadly to most folk even before the Empire set up shop. You should turn back.
I'm grateful you're here.
See anything you like? You like that one.
Gonna go with this one.
You know a good deal when you see it.
Here you go.
I knew you'd pick that up. Take care of yourself, will you?
I don't see what all the fuss is about with that droid.
I think she's talking about Z.
It's like that's all people want to talk about.
A droid that old is pretty exciting.
Well, I'm old. No one wants to talk about me. Look, let me tell you. I was one of the first people in this town, and I have seen a whole lot of fads and flavors of the week.
Like what?
We once had a fire juggler come in. People paid to see her, too. 50 credits a pop.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, yeah, it was fun. Till she burned half the food silo down.
Not fun.
See, stuff that's new is exciting, sure, but what really counts is consistency. Reliability.
To me.
You know this won't improve your aim, right?
Adapt to its environment.
What do I want to hear? I know you like this one, buddy. Grab this one. Garden's still pretty barren. We can definitely improve this.
Excellent. A new species. Plant it. I'll explain it to you. Ooh, a cactus ball. Its sharpest thorns are right in the center to defend against the most persistent predator. New seeds, magnificent. After you've planted one, I'll share what I know. Introduced a new species. After you plant it, I'll provide more details.